Hey friends, so let me run kubectl proxy. Now you can see starting to server 1, localhost 8001. Let me go to that 8001. So there you would be able to see the APS. So if you want to open the dashboard UI, first we need to deploy the dashboard UI. Let me open another terminal. So there we need to run this command kubectl apply hyphen f, then this recommended.yaml file. Let me run it. You can see it's creating namespace, service account, service, secret, config map, role, cluster role, role binding, deployment, service, deployment. Okay, done. Now let me run kubectl get pods. Okay, there's nothing. You can see this my namespaces are here. So let me run get pods in namespace logging. So in that namespace, so these many pods are running there. Okay. Now let me try to open the dashboard. Go to the browser. Let me open another tab. Then paste this here. See notes. Now we can see the dashboard. So let me select kubeconfig. So let me type /home/user.kube/config. Okay, then click on open, then click on sign in. See, it's working. So here you can shape the namespace. Let me go to the login namespace. Okay. Now click on ports. Now here you can see the port name, labels, node where this port is, that particular node is running, then status of the port, restart status, CPU usage, memory usage, age. So those information we can see here. You can also see the deployments, replica set. And services. So this way we can set up Kubernetes dashboard UI. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.